To sing God Will Always Make a Way, composed by Ronald Calpis and Glenn Bawa, please welcome on stage, Bugoy Drilon.
He don't have to worry, God will always find a way. We don't have to worry, God will always make a way. Alright. Hey, how have you been? I heard what you've been going through. It's really hard to deal with all the problems in this life. When you feel like you're about to lose your mind, all you have to do is to sing this song aloud. We don't have to worry, God will always find a way. We don't have to worry, God will always make a way. Yeah, oh, be grateful, my friend. Whatever you're going through, get up and smile and never shrink from life. Remember, my friend, that God will never leave your side. All you have to do is to sing this song aloud. God will always find a way. We don't have to worry, God will always make a way. Free your mind from worry, live a life of prayer. Free your heart from hatred, live a life of love. He'll take care of you, so we don't have to worry. Find a way, we don't have to worry, God will always make a way. We don't have to worry, God will always find a way. We don't have to worry, God will always make a way.
Grabe to si Bugoy, ano?
Oo!
Yung simpleng kanta, daming notang dinaanan.
Correct. Eh, ito namang kambal na ito.
Teka, talaga ba pinag-isipan yung mabuti isusot nyo ngayong gabi?
Isa po, isa.
Oh, halatang mag-partner kayo eh, no?
Kasi po, God will always make a way kasi. Kaya okay. Dapat iisa yung ano natin, kasuotan.
Oh, okay.
Yun.
Lusot, ha? Si Ronald Calpis at si Glenn Bawa. Sila po ang composer ng God Will Always Make a Way.
At mukhang masayahin na tao talaga itong dalawang to. Magbarkada talaga kayo.
Opo, since 2003 po, Titus Band po, yung naging grupo po namin. Hanggang ngayon po, magkasama na po kami.
Mukha naman eh, close na close kayo eh. Pati damit, iisa lang. Sino lyricist? Sino sa music?
Bali, ako po yung sa melody. Siya po yung lyrics. Yan.
May sasabihin ka ba?
Nasabi na eh.
Napansin
okay
ko.
Na. Oh, okay. Kasi hindi ko alam kung sino mauuna sa amin eh.
Pagka nag-video kay ba kayong dalawa, nabibigay ba yung mic sa'yo?
Ano po siya? Second voice.
Ayaw. Sino sa music?
Si Bong. Ronald.
Ayun, si Ronald. Ikaw sa lyrics. At ano naman na masasabi nyo sa pagkakakanta ni Bugoy? Sige, mauna ka.
Oo. Ang lupit ni Bugoy. Malupit ba, Ronald, ha?
Thank you, thank you.
Parang rocker pala to si Ronald, ano? At kung meron man kayong message sa mga taong nanonood ngayon, ano ang pwede nyong sabihin sa kanila utang na loob, Glenn, sumagot ka na?
Naagawan ako ng mic, diba? Salamat sa Diyos, mga kapatid, no? Mga audience na nandito sa Roneta. Salamat sa inyong suporta, no? Kung paano po naging gamot yung awit nito sa akin at kay Bong, sana maging gamot din po sa lahat ng pait na nararamdaman natin. At maalala natin meron Diyos na mapagmahal na napakalaki ng pag-ibig niya sa atin na hindi natin kailangan mag-alala. So we don't have to worry. God will always make a way.
Mga kaibigan, Ronald Calpis at Glenn Bawa!